You won't believe what I caught when I fished with this spinnerbait in this tiny creek. I started off by casting by some rocks on the shore, and in only about 5 minutes, I already hooked into our first fish of the day, which ended up being my personal best rock bass. After I released that fish, I moved to a different spot on the creek, and there, I was able to catch another really nice sized rock bass on the spinnerbait.